Hi, I'm Stan DeFreitas, Mr. Green Thumb for On Gardening. One of the most important elements for all plants is that of nitrogen. Now, nitrogen is always, always the first number on the bag or on the bottle. It'll usually be N, P, and K. And the first number is nitrogen. Why is it important? Well, nitrogen helps your plant to grow. It's the green and growing element. If you want your little plant to get up and grow, you need to make sure there's a good source of nitrogen. This particular bottle has 9% nitrogen, and you see it happens to be ammoniacal nitrogen, which is okay. Ammoniacal nitrogen may leach out a little bit quicker than some other sources of nitrogen, but it's still a pretty readily available source, and it'll be used in water. And of course, remember, that's where plants have to absorb the nutrients. So nitrogen, the first number, is an element that's going to give you green and growth. If you ever look at some of the lawn foods, they're normally higher in that first number. The higher the number, the quicker the plant grows. Inversely, if you don't want a 20-foot tall tomato plant, you may make sure that you don't have too much nitrogen also. Nitrogen's an important element for you and growing. For On Gardening, I'm Stan DeFreitas, Mr. Green Thumb.